Hydrogen is the most abundant element in the known universe, making up roughly 3/4 of its mass. However, on Earth, hydrogen is broadly found in combination with other elements, like oxygen in the case of water or carbon in the case of methane. Hydrogen has lots of useful functions, and globally we use more than 100 million tons every year. Unfortunately, almost all of it is derived from fossil fuels, and it contributes more CO2 emissions than the entire German economy. Nevertheless, hydrogen can be produced without emissions, for example through electrolysis, which requires just renewable electricity and water as inputs. We call this renewable hydrogen. We can use this renewable hydrogen to replace fossil hydrogen, as well as deploy it in new applications where raw renewable electricity is not well suited, for example in long-term energy storage or in heavy industry. In this sense, we can think of renewable hydrogen as another way of packaging renewable electricity, giving it different properties and ultimately helping us to solve complex decarbonization problems.